left you with nothing. I am still enchanted by the light you brought to me. I listen through your ears, and through your eyes I can see. And you are such a fool to worry like you do. You don't really need now, my oh my. You got to get yourself together. You got stuck in a moment that you can't get out of it. Oh love, look at you now. You got stuck in a moment and you can't get out of it. I was unconscious, half asleep. Stuck in a moment you can't get out of, which is of course by U2, of their album All That You Can't Leave Behind. I'm actually very excited to finally get into U2 songs, but I have to say, All By Yourself, they're hard to cover. There is so much going on in their songs, and which is pretty amazing for just four people. But you know how Edge plays his song, lots of effects and stuff. However, they do some songs acoustically, which is nice, so found this one stuck in a moment. There's of course the David Letterman show, in which he plays it all by himself, so gave me a pretty good look at how he does it, but he also performs it like that in arenas and stadiums and such. So, pretty cool, I'd say. Sometimes the band comes in like at the end of the song or something. So what he does is playing in an open tuning, an open E tuning. So what we have here is E major. So for that, you need, of course, to retune your strings. The fifth and fourth string, a whole step up from A to B and from D to E. And then the third string, which is a G, a half step up to G sharp. So you have like three roots, two fifths, and one third in there. So E major it is, key of E also, chord one. Now, then we have chord 4 and 5, which is A major and B major here on the 5th and 7th fret. Chord 6, C sharp minor. Chord 2, F sharp minor. Has a little chord shape there, but also has a barred one. And then it's actually an F sharp major instead of minor. This is minor, this is major. Then we have a D major later in the bridge, which is out of the key there. Then a couple of, yeah, like an open E and then throwing in an A chord there, but still have this E ringing there. So an A over an E, and same actually for B, an E over a B. Then another an E major with a G sharp in the bass there, happens a lot throughout the song. Let me see, two diminished chords, yeah. This one and that one. He sometimes plays one or the other, which is a B-sharp diminished or an F-sharp diminished with an A in the bass. You can choose whatever you want to do there. As for the strumming, there's a bit of flat picking throughout the intro and the first 8 measures of a verse, so I'll, of course, get you, talk you through that, the picking. Then the strumming, which is basically keeping the accents on beats 1, the and of B2 and B4, which reminds me, most chord changes are on the and of B2. Yes, so syncopated there. So we take a look at that as well. And then, yes, go through the whole progression, all the sections of the song, all the details that Edge throws in there, and then that should do it. Okay, now, stuck in a moment, you can't get out of it. If you want to learn how to play this one, then check it out at Totally Guitars.